So when I saw it, and I called the number, I left the message, I said, hi, I said, I don't know if this is a misprint, but I saw, and he called back, so I kept calling him back. He sent the email explaining the situation. So I did, told him, tell us what I do, and I invited him to come. He said that he's a robotic science engineer or something.
I'm hoping, well, I think a lot of times we get confused because we think something, it could still be that, but it's got to be that, but also make sure, because people do play a